pulled the belt off of Bigfoot.
Just went ahead and dropped the pulley, the drive pulley. I used an impact, make it super easy, keeps the engine from spinning instead of like a ratchet.
And I also did a small lift kit,
about 2 inches. I just took the bolts from here and did the little, just like more sketchier way. And then I have these. I'm going to come back and buy some kind of angle iron and just put pieces on there and go a little bit higher. I need to do a lift kit in the back as well. But for this, I just have it done the more sketchy, easier way. And I got these on both sides to brace it up so it doesn't move or shift. And now I'm running up to Ace to get a new belt for going river ride. Thank you.